Good morning, Standard 7. I am going to continue Chapter 2, Physical and Chemical Changes. In this video, I am going to explain you about two different types of the changes, desirable and undesirable change, and second, reversible and irreversible. So let us know about desirable and undesirable changes. First, desirable and undesirable change. So let us know about it. First, the type of changes which are useful for living beings. Example like digestion of food. Second, change of milk. Next is the type of change which cause destruction for human beings are known as undesirable change. Example like spoilage of food and rusting of iron. So dear student, this is about the desirable and undesirable change. So let us know about it. The type of changes which are useful, dear student, which are useful for living beings. or useful for the mankind known as a desirable change. For example, like digestion of the food. Digestion of food is essential for the human beings and the other living organism. Second, change of milk to curd. It is also beneficial for human being. Milk change to curd. So the type of the change which are useful and essential for human being or other living organism known as a desirable change. Whereas the type of the changes which cause destruction or harmful effect for the human beings or other living organism are known as a undesirable change destroyed. For example, spoilage of food. During summer season, you may have noticed lot of the food used to spoil. During the rainy season, rusting of the iron, it is also a type of the loss for the human being. So these type of the changes are known as a undesirable changes, dear student. Next, I am going to explain you about reversible and irreversible. The type of change in which the substance after change can be reversed back to its original form or state by changing the condition. Change. Example like water to ice and again ice to water. It is a type of the reversible change. Next, a type of change in which a substance after change it can't be reversed. Reversed back to its original form is known as irreversible change, like milk to curd burning off fuel etc. So dear student, let us understand about the reversible and irreversible change. First, the type of the change in which substance after change can be reversed back to its original form or state by changing the condition. By changing the condition is known as a reversible change, dear student. For example, like ice to water, and again water can be reversed back to its original state, that is water, by changing the condition. It is the type of the change in which substance after change it can't be reversed back to its original form is known as a irreversible change, dear student. For example, milk change to curd. Can curd reverse back to milk? No, it is not possible. Second, burning of the fuel. Once the fuel used to burn, it again can't reverse back to the fuel, dear student. So this way we came to know about the reversible and irreversible change. Reversible means which can reverse back by changing the condition, known as a reversible, and which can't be reversed back even after changing the condition is known as a irreversible, dear student. So please you learn the two type of the changes I explained in this video, reversible and desirable and undesirable change. So dear student, please you learn it. Thank you, dear student.